Good morning. We have an interesting piece of music for you today. Oftentimes, Bell Chorale typically plays arrangements of hymn tunes, various familiar hymn tunes that are arranged for handbells with different clever ideas and techniques. But today we have a piece that would almost classify as a piece of impressionist music, where it gives the listener an impression of some kind of image. And some of you may remember the name Claude Debussy, who was the original impressionist. Claire de Lune, which was a piece of piano music that depicts the rising of the moon in the evening. The piece that we have for you today is called Murmurations. And this piece, a murmur is a group of starlings that are together, that go up and down, move about, and this piece, Murmurations, is supposed to give the listener that image. So as you're listening to this, I hope that that is what is evoked and that we can convey that imagery to you as the listener. So here is a different piece from the Bell Chorale, Murmurations.
Thank you.